tax collector, Shia LaBeouf, David Ayer, Los Angeles, Latinos. What more could you ask for? Oh my God. Release the air cut. Let's watch this shit. Son las 12 de la madrugada, mirándome en el espejo.
You heard of me? What have you heard?
I heard you're the devil.
I might be.
Come on, fool. Good,
eh? Every gang in LA has to pay their taxes.
What's up, Holmes?
Wake up.
If your stack's short, go rob a bank. Rob your own mother.
There's no excuses. Do not test that.
Whoa, hey, whoa, whoa. You guys look like a couple of monsters.
Hey, George Lopez!
The hell, man.
Yeah, but I'm at peace with that.
Son las 12 de la madrugada, mirándome en el espejo.
What's up, Johnny Cash?
How about that time you gave me like 3 different STDs?
Are you kidding?
She's kidding.
She's kidding.
You got your wife, you got your kids, you got your castle.
Daddy!
I'm supposed to terrorize the herd. That's my function.
God allows me to walk through darkness and come back into the light.
What did you see in me?
I heard that you were this big bad gangster.
Yo.
You're taxing 43 different street gangs. That's thousands of dudes in the most violent subculture in Los Angeles.
The count's short.
Who are you?
In the future, and you the past.
Got your kids. You want to buy them back?
You don't think he wants to spill blood? He wants to cut your heart off.
Can't run for what's left.
I got a 380 on each ankle, 38 on my right, 25 on my left, chopper in the trunk, Glock on my belt. I'm on it.
Oh! Whoa, my God, dude.
Took my kids, man.
I'm riding with you till the wheels fall off.
You're bad. You ain't that bad, all right?
Open your mouth.
Okay. He'll splatter your brains out. I don't want that.
I do. I want that.
Man, look. You know what this reminds me of? Look, David Ayer grew up in the hood. Like, there's no doubt about that. This reminds me of Harsh Times. Christian Bale. Fucking Freddy Rodriguez. One of Christian Bale's most underrated performances of his entire career. Go check it out. Harsh Times. This shit look raw as fuck. There's just something. David Ayer does gritty crime dramas like nobody else. I mean, yeah, you got your Martin Scorsese's and all that, but there's something about David Ayer, man. The way he is like, is so visceral and brutal and unflinching. Oh, bullshit. Man, this shit looks good. Man, I'm checking this shit out. Day one, the tax collector. What did you guys think? Let me know down in the comments section. If you like this video, check out these right there.